okay. They won't understand us anyway. No, you and I are on a different wave. So, doesn't even matter what they say. Cause everyone's living in black and white, but we see each other in a different light. Infrared, I know that you're burning up for me. Fire in your bloodstream, moving through you at light speed. I see you in infrared, the heat.
Promises rain, but promises way beyond that. What should be a really good game of football. The stands are packed here. People have done everything they can to get here. Indeed, the roads outside were pretty badly clogged, but I think most of the traffic issues have been settled. And indeed, I think most people have now got through the turnstiles and are well covered up against the elements, whatever they may throw at us over the next hour or two.
Sometimes I just want to run away.
Too close for comfort.
Run away. Run away.
Barcelona having to deal not just with their opponents.
I only want to disappear.
Sometimes like this, when
far from here, away from everyone.
Anywhere I'm going can't be worse than this. I need to get away before it pulls me in. I'm never ever gonna
Rory Lopez. Messi plays it out to the wing.
It's the truth that I'm loving.
A bit special. Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. It's Lewis Suarez. It's broken loose.
Under the surface. Under the surface. Wires are crossed. Wires exposed. At any moment. At any moment. I could go off. And possibly. I can't hold much more.
Yeah. honest.
I'm not sober all the time, and you bring me down. At least you try until we see this eye to eye.
They just couldn't have responded any better, Peter. Yeah, there's the old cliche about how teams can lose focus after scoring, but you still have to take your chances. Brilliant. It's a loose ball.
Late at night, I could hear the crying.
In with a header!
I hear it all trying to fall asleep.
Wanted to make the keeper look
good. When all the love around you is dying, how do you stay so strong? How did you hide it all for so long? How can I take the pain away? How can I save a fallen angel in the dark? Never thought you'd fall so far.
A falling angel in the dark.
Vidal. And it's Guidetti.
Griezmann.
Now the counter. Luis Suarez! Goal! Barcelona! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward!
That's it.
Barcelona go into the lead.
Yeah.
Surprise, surprise. He just keeps on delivering, and listen, we all expect that.
We're together.
Ellie.
So you and me against the world.
Yeah. Well,
Alaba.
You and me against the world.
Certainly caught him there. It's a free kick.
Actually, we need to hurry. So somebody just tore his size can't be last week.
It's the through ball. And Messi! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Messi sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
And it's Messi.
Finds himself eased off the ball. That's clear cut. They've been caught out here.
That's it!
Decent effort as the first half draws to a close.
The team still separated by one goal, but it should be very different.
Bye.
ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Well, I think the referee...
I go to sleep with my demons, creeping my head every night. They come to shred all my dreams and I bled out of my bed. Why is this my life?
Everybody sing, hey, yo. Tell them turn it up till they can't no more. Let's get this thing shaking like a disco ball. This is your last warning. There's a rumble in the floor, so get prepared for war. When it hits, it'll knock you to the ground. When it shakes up everything around, but survival is a must, so will you stand with us? Can you feel it? Make it real.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping up.
Club, when we get started, then we ain't gonna stop. We gon' turn it out till it gets too hot. Everybody sing, hey, tell them turn it out till they can't no more. Let's get this thing shaking like a disco ball. This is your last one, and I could have seen it all.
It's die-hard defense and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Oh, that's a waste.
For a moment, you thought that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end, they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final.
top, to the top, to the top. Hey, never gonna stop. Never gonna keep me down.
Fouled him there.
Arthur. Messi could complete a hat-trick here, Jim. What do you reckon?
Well, I think he's got every chance, and he's got plenty of time too to get his third. And the way he's gone about this match, he looks very much like he could even end up getting more. He's full of hope.
Big chance! Must be going for goal! And it's there! And surely that settles it.
The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Oh, look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control.
Still a possession, this, but very little to show for it.
And here's Lucas Perez. Out to the left it goes.
Defenders on the back foot.
Burke. Forward it goes.
What a throw in.
Marquinhos.
Nelson Semedo.
Semedo goes looking.
Back to the keeper and go again. And out to safety.
Hoists it forward.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. But there's going to be another change here.
Loose, who's getting there?
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No,
it's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Cuts it out. Martinez.
Into a dangerous position, loses his balance and loses the ball.
Now they could break here.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right, and he couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
Guidetti. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Played out to the right.
Get it forward quickly. Done very well to intervene.
It's come loose. Gets it upfield. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Has a goal! That is a class save. He had to be at his best. On the edge of the box, it could go either way here. Yeah, the referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had...
Has a hit! It's a loose ball. That's surely a foul free kick. Offside, yes it is.
Nelson Semedo.
Fourth official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. It'll be a throw-in. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. They've won at home, they've won away. A comprehensive victory.
Thank you.